Are you managing a growing team in Xactimate? Whether you're adding new users, updating licenses, or freeing up seats, keeping your user list clean and accurate is essential for smooth project workflows. Let's walk through how to make these changes in Xactimate Admin. Go to xactimate.com/admin, open the Instances tab, and select the instance you want to work with. When it's time to add a new user, instance administrators can create accounts from the User's sub-tab. You can manually add individual users or, if you're onboarding a large team, import them all at once using a bulk upload. Start by entering a valid email address. This will become their user ID. During setup, you'll assign a license type to match the user's role. Not sure which license fits? Here's a quick breakdown. None. The user will not have access to any form of Xactimate. Inspector. The user will have access to Xactimate Mobile, but with limited rights and no administrative capabilities. All Platforms, or Xactimate Pro, gives the user full access to Xactimate online, desktop, and mobile under one license. With a standard license, you can assign users access to a single platform, desktop, online, or mobile only. Whichever platform you select, access will be limited to that version of Xactimate, and the user won't be able to log in to the others. Need more licenses or want to upgrade to Xactimate Pro? Contact your Verisk account representative or the Verisk sales team to learn more. If your instance includes access to XactContents or time and materials, you can enable or disable them for each user by checking the corresponding boxes. If the user requires admin rights, you can assign those here as well. Once everything looks good, click Add to finish creating the user. If a user's responsibilities change, their license can too. From the User's sub-tab, select the user you want to manage. From there, pick the new license type from the drop-down. While you're there, you can also adjust their access to XactContents or time and materials by checking or unchecking the corresponding boxes. Once you've made your changes, hit Save, and you're all set. If a user no longer needs Xactimate access, switch their license to None, or remove them completely by scrolling down and clicking Delete User. This keeps your license count accurate and ensures only active team members can log in. If you're running out of licenses, don't worry. You can request more through the Verisk customer portal or reach out to your Verisk representative. Keeping your license count in sync with your team size helps avoid interruptions. Managing users and licenses in Xactimate is simple once you know where to go. Whether you're growing your team or adjusting access, Xactimate Admin makes it easy to stay organized.
Want more Xactimate wisdom? Check out our full library of expert tip videos, bite-sized lessons designed to make you smarter, faster, and better at what you do. Be sure to like and subscribe.